In the land of Scots, with wind so cold, where soldiers' noble tales are told, I took up lance and sword and shield, Jerusalem, my battlefield. Call me Serapion, if you please, I'm known as New Covenant's Maccabees. I fought for land our Savior trod, that Moorish hands had wrongly robbed. So pilgrims' penitential treks be free of sabers on their necks. May pilgrims' sins be satisfied where Jesus walked and healed and died. What nobler cause could ever be to free Christ's friends from captivity? But does the fighting ever end? They kill, we kill, a fateful trend. But there's a way to turn back hate. Christ's true love can subjugate. These thoughts my Christian mind enticed to see afresh Christ's sacrifice. His redeeming blood shed purely replaced my thirsty sword of fury. Then traveling on a king's request, some men I met who are truly blessed. With holy zeal, their Christian goal, redemption of each threatened soul. You see, our kin in Spanish land were forced to bow to Allah's hand. Those who would not say Shahada were marked for death, that's no Balada. The Christians saw their lives as lost, and some gave up their faith at cost. So captured men in prisons dark cried for help for Christ's own bark. Then bold redeemers brought release with funds amassed from gifts of peace. If funds were short, by God's good grace, they offered themselves in others' place. O Christ, Redeemer, raised on rude, your love unlocked the vexing mood. Of men's cruel hate that forms the chains, of false religion's horrid pains, and drink and drugs and lustful lives can too make sin's dark bondage thrive. You bid us lift our cross each day, we share your washing sins away. I have to say I was impressed by Pete Nolasco's zeal so blessed. The Mercedarians are their name, their sacrifice of self their fame. Sported they a soldier's mien, their style and discipline so keen. The habit I took and special fourth vow, then traveled to Algiers, if God would allow. We saved hundreds whom they would condemn, convertendo dominum captivitatem. Running short of funds, I gave myself up and began to drink of the suffering cup. Goodwill for others marked the end of my days. I was held in a cell till ransom be raised. I comforted captives and converted some Moors, so they crafted a torture with no earthly cures. My limbs they stretched on an X-shaped cross. They severed my limbs. My guts they tossed. The rituals book that the church has procured gives hint of the pain that my body endured. Death's torments so bitter can merit God's favor with blessed oil used for a sweetening savor. When poured on sore bones or another bad hurt, this sancto oleo can disease avert. To the Virgin Mother is due praise for founding our order so true. And so, will you join us, young men of brave will, in battles for souls to save and not kill? The captives today suffer many a thing, but our Lord's redemption we'll happily bring.
Prayer of the Blessed Oil of Saint Serapion. Jesus, physician of body and soul, you healed those who came to you, with the hope of seeing them freed from their ills. I ask you, through your compassionate love, that the anointing with this blessed oil, in honor of your martyr, Saint Serapion, may cure all ills that afflict me, so that I may serve you better. You live and reign with the Father in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.